Sarah Paulson was born on December 17, 1974, in Tampa, Florida, to Catharine Gordon and Douglas Lyle Paulson II. She spent most of her early years in New York and Maine before settling in Manhattan to attend the American Academy of Dramatic Arts and the High School for Performing Arts. At number 10. Blue Jay, 2016. Former high school sweethearts Jim and Amanda have been out of touch for more than 20 years, but they run into each other at a grocery store back in their Alpine hometown of Crestline, Calif. Jim's mother has died and he's here to put her house on the market. Amanda is visiting her pregnant sister. They get to talking, first over coffee, then over beer and jelly beans. At number 9. Martha Marcy May Marlene, 2011. Martha suffers from painful memories from her time spent with an abusive cult. Now, living with her sister's family, she struggles to make sense between dreams and reality. At number 8. The Post, 2017. Publisher Catherine and her editor-in-chief Ben put their careers and freedom at risk to uncover a scandalous decades-long secret about the Vietnam War. At number 7. The Goldfinch, 2019. Theodore Decker was 13 years old when his mother was killed in a bombing at the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York. The tragedy changes the course of his life, sending him on a stirring odyssey of grief and guilt, reinvention and redemption, and even love. At number 6. Carol, 2015. Therese Bellavitt works at a department store in Manhattan where she encounters the beautiful Carol. Things take an unexpected turn when Therese develops strong feelings for Carol. At number 5. 12 Years a Slave, 2013. Solomon Northup, a free African-American, is promised a fortnightly job by Brown and Hamilton. However, after arriving in Washington, D.C., he realizes that he has been sold into slavery. At number 4. Glass, 2019. While David confronts Kevin, a group of armed men intervene. Now locked in a mental facility with Elijah, the two find their superhuman abilities being questioned by Ellie, a secretive psychiatrist. At number 3. Bird Box, 2018. When a mysterious force decimates the population, only one thing is certain: if you see it, you die. The survivors must now avoid coming face to face with an entity that takes the form of their worst fears. Searching for hope and a new beginning, a woman and her children embark on a dangerous journey through the woods and down a river to find the one place that may offer sanctuary. At number 2. Ocean's 8, 2018. Debbie Ocean is released from jail after serving a prison sentence. She assembles a special crew of 7 women to steal a diamond necklace worth $150 million from the Met Gala. At number 1. Run, 2020. The film stars Kiara Allen as a homeschooled teenager who begins to suspect her mother, Sarah Paulson, is keeping a dark secret from her. Run was digitally released on November 20, 2020, by Hulu and theatrically in other territories by Lionsgate Films. It received generally positive reviews from critics and became Hulu's most successful original film upon its release.
Hey there, folks. Thank you for watching to the very end. Please always stay tuned, subscribe, like, and share to your friends. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.